Let's make these quick and delicious fish and prawn tacos. For the cabbage slaw, you will need half a shredded cabbage, one red onion, two tomatoes, fresh coriander, lime juice, and salt and pepper to taste. Then you will need to cook your fish and prawns according to the package instructions. For the avocado creamer, you will need to blend two avocados in a fruit processor. Then add one cup of sour cream, lime juice, and salt and pepper to taste. Combine this until smooth and creamy. For the spicy mayonnaise, you will need to combine mayonnaise, sriracha, sesame oil, and soy sauce to taste. Assemble your tacos and finish off with this delicious sauce. This is only an easy 30-minute recipe and turns out fresh and delicious. Enjoy!